Hi, my name is Karan Sawant.
My name is Vinit, Vinit Tagarse.
I play baseball for my college. This was a new sport for us. It was quite interesting and eventually the interest developed among us. And yeah, and since then, you know, we are not looking back since then. We are continuing playing this sport.
Baseball obviously is a new game for us. First we need to learn the basics of that game. फिर उसके बाद जब तक practice नहीं होता तब तक वो game समझता ही नहीं है कि क्या हो रहा है. क्योंकि I remember मेरा first match था, तभी दूसरा जो team था वो experienced था, सब experienced players थे. तो game इतना fast चल रहा था कि मेरे को कुछ समझ ही नहीं रहा था और मैं panic हो रहा था. TV पे cricket के matches रहते तो देख के game improve होता है और समझता भी है. पर बेसबॉल का कुछ टेलीकास्ट ही नहीं होता हम लोग के इधर.
पीपल से दैट तमिल एंड कनाडा आर सेम बट इट्स नॉट. सो या क्रिकेट एंड बेसबॉल आर वेरी डिफरेंट स्पोर्ट्स. इन क्रिकेट यू हैव टू रन जस्ट टू वेज, लाइक गो टू द नॉन ट्रैकर एंड कम बैक. बट इन बेसबॉल यू हैव टू गो टू द फर्स्ट बेस, सेकेंड बेस, थर्ड बेस एंड देन कम बैक टू द होम एंड दैट्स वेन योर रन गेट्स काउंटेड.
देर इज अ term known as steal in baseball. When a pitcher is pitching the ball, you can steal a base. So the pitcher should be alert enough that he ball डालना है, क्योंकि सिर्फ hitter ही नहीं है तो बाकी जो भाग रहे उन लोगों के भी ध्यान रखना पड़ता
है. The game is always alive. The game never gets dead. Like in cricketing terms, there is a dead ball. Like if you throw it to the umpire's hand or to the bowler's hand, the ball gets dead and you have to go and deliver the next ball. But in baseball, it goes on and goes on.
It is very difficult to score runs in baseball.
In cricket, there are 300 to 250 runs. In baseball, even 5 to 6 runs are quite enough to win a match. The basic thing about baseball which people know is that baseball mein 6 nahi hota, home run hota. That home run is quite far. The 6 is like 90 meters, around 60 to 70 meters, but a home run has a very long range. Like it has to be around 100 to 120 meters from where you're batting.
There is a spot, we called it a sweet spot. If you hit it in correct time, then only we'll get over. ऐसा लगता है कभी कभी बहुत लोग कि
who is not well built
तो ये क्या मारेगा. पर ऐसा नहीं रहता है, कोई भी होमर मार के जा सकता है अगर वो बराबर से टाइमिंग.
You have to time it very precisely and that's how you get a home run. Otherwise, you will get out short shot if you don't time it.
You should be quick.
Your hand-eye coordination should be amazing. Like you should know the ball is coming and your muscle memory it should go like ball aaya abhi lagega and jayega. And you should be confident enough, you should be quick, agile, and obviously you need to be you know quite flexible. Like aapko jhuk ke ball collect karke then you have to throw it back to the fielder, so you have to be flexible also. हमारे कॉलेज में लाइक देर इज़ नॉट इवन अ प्रॉपर ग्राउंड जहाँ पे बेसबॉल खेल सकते हैं. यू हैव टू ट्रैवल टू शिवाजी पार्क टू प्रैक्टिस बिकॉज द ग्राउंड इज क्वाइट बिग. सो यही ऐसी जगह है जहाँ पे बेसबॉल अच्छी तरीके से खेल सकते हैं.
देर वॉज अ नो प्रॉपर कोचिंग. प्रॉपर कोचिंग तो था ही नहीं क्योंकि बेसबॉल अभी आया है इंडिया में और ऐसा कोचिज है भी नहीं जो सर्टिफाइड कोचिज है बेसबॉल के. अभी हो रहे रहेंगे बट वो टाइम पे ऐसा सर्टिफाइड कोचिज नहीं थे.
देन वी यूज टू वॉच यूट्यूब वीडियोज एंड
used to share the links on our group, so सब लोग देखते थे.
Once you get into this sport, once you start playing it, I'm sure the people would love it.
जब हम लोग खेलते हैं तो बाकी के लोग आके देखते हैं और हमें पूछते कि ये कौन सा गेम है, बैट किसका बना है, ये बॉल क्या है. सो हम लोग ऐसा लगता है कि वी आर प्लेइंग समथिंग डिफरेंट जो दूसरे लोग को अट्रैक्ट कर रहा है.
People want to know a bit about this sport, they want to know more, but they are a bit hesitant ki nahi aur lagta hai sab cricket khelenge, main bhi cricket khelunga. But it's not like that. Once you start playing it, it's a very very interesting sport.
When someone asks you that kaun se sports khelta hai tu, to at first mein to pehle jo main mention karta hu baseball hi rehta, to they are like wow baseball ye kuch to alag hai. And we are happy that we are doing something different.
We are very happy that we chose this sport and we love playing this sport.
We are doing fun and we are playing it with full our heart.
There are no restrictions.
Yeah.
we want to play it and we play it. We find it very interesting and we will continue to play it.